this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Yo, welcome back to my channel. After getting advice from teacher Lee, Fang Ping took a part in a class held by a CAF language expert. By the way, as usual, because there are too many pages for this chapter, I divided the video into two separate parts. The teacher in the CAF language expert class explained that CAF world is divided into circular plane walls. The area in the circular world is incalculable, and beyond the circular world's remain land, there is a sea, and the boundless sea has no end, and the circular continent is further divided into two parts, central domain and outer domain. And the area is a part of the Mohu City Cave, Jingwu Cave, and Tianan Cave. The two domains are separated by a huge mountain, and only certain people can pass on it. When they talk about a very strong cave warriors, usually most of them are from the central domain. Fang Ping then raised his hand and asked a question. Have the cave warrior that human have faced so far been pure and a weak warrior, because they couldn't enter the central domain, but at the same time didn't want to be ruled by people from the central domain. That's why those cave warriors invaded the earth in search of new world for their colonies to live in. The teacher then replied that Fang Ping's argument was wrong. Cave warriors always kill earthlings as soon as they meet them. If they really want to invade Earth, they don't need to do this. The teacher said that might be there is something on Earth that they are aiming for. Killing is just a sacrifice, and sometimes we have to make sacrifices to achieve our goals. Not to mention, perhaps the earth was such a meaningful place for cave warriors. In a vast universe, many planets, satellites, and stars. Yet only in the eighth, the earth has life. And the earth become a place for strong cave warrior as a place for them to evolve. The teacher assumes that absorbing the earth will help them to be more advanced go further. But judgment are only judgments. Strong cave warriors have never appeared directly on earth. Perhaps they were waiting for an opportunity. Not to mention, cave warrior can be negotiated with. Their first reaction when they saw earthling was to kill. Why? Maybe it's for practice, because they don't obey the rules. They make human as a training object. Practice to become strong, to be able to enter the central domain. Because it's only a possibility, assumption, probably and only prediction, Fang Ping is not satisfied with this information. What is the next step for Fang Ping to find out more about the cave? Let's see in the feeling following video. Good morning and see you in the next video. Ciao.
I'm doing the best that I can right now, but it's never enough. I'm not even ready to slow down. Just slow down.
Thank you.